The marine organism we're going to identify now is the Saussure porgy.
The Saussure porgy is a silver-colored fish with no dramatically obvious distinctive markings on most animals. However, if you look closely, you will see that they have a short, bluish-colored, saucer-shaped bar beneath each eye, and that the corners of their mouths are yellow. This is what distinguishes the Saussure porgy from other porgies, such as the sheep's head porgy and the jolt head porgy. The Saussure porgy also has a steeply sloped head. They can occasionally have a yellow wash over their head and may display a striped or blotched pattern when feeding. Saussure porgies are relatively uncommon in most of the tropical waters of the Americas. When you find one, it will usually be swimming or just hovering above the sand or coral. They are a curious fish and can be often approached fairly closely by a diver who moves slowly and cautiously, but they will swim off quickly if they feel threatened. Saussure porgies feed on mollusks, worms, brittle stars, hermit crabs, crabs, and sea urchins they find on or near the coral reefs on which they live. They are generally found in waters as deep as 70 feet, but also as shallow as just a few feet. Their size is usually between 8 and 14 inches, but some individuals have been reported to reach a size of 16 to 20 inches. Although no specific information was found on the reproduction of Saussure porgies, most porgies are protogynous hermaphrodites. This means that all fish start out life as females and turn into males as they mature and reach a size of about 8 or 9 inches in length. During spawning, males will gather a harem of females and spawn with several from the harem every day during the breeding season. Eggs are fertilized externally and allowed to drift with the currents until they hatch.
That's the Saussure porgy.